Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll show you this beautiful design. You can actually do this way and you can turn this around and look both way, it look nice. Okay, so let's begin. I use the three colors of yarn, plastic canvas, scissors and needle. So let's begin. So I use a blue color, start with blue. So we start from the right corner. And we count the fourth row, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we start from fourth row. Then 1, 2, 3. So three holes up, three rows up, okay. Then we'll go down the third row, and then 1, 2, 3. Then second row, 1, 2, 3. And the fourth row, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so now we will do two more stitches in this last row, exactly same like this, 1, 2, 3, and one more, 1, 2, 3, same level. Okay, so there's three stitches at the same level. So and now we're going one row up. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, so next we'll go do the same one. Now we're going down. So from this three, we make 1, 2, 3, and then we count. Now we start going down, row down, same level, and then 1, 2, 3. So do all the way down. 1, 2, 3. And then we do two same stitches right here. One, two, three. And one more. Okay, so we'll go again, we're going up. Okay, this is same level. So when we get to this level, so we start going down. So we go like this. One, two, three. Okay, and then so continue, do this. Okay, I finish it up to here. So the next, we will continue to do the top. Start from this point. Okay, and we count 1, 2, 3. Then we'll go the same row over here and do the same level stitch, exactly the same. Okay, the next row we go up. We start going up and do 1, 2, 3. So one more row up. And then again, 1, 2, 3. And the last one, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next, we're going down. 1, 2, 3. One more down, 1, 2, 3, and then again down here, 1, 2, 3, and this same. Okay, so we got to this point and we'll do the same level right here. 3. And then we start going up one row up. One more row up. And one more row up. All right. Okay, so we're in the middle right now. And then we start decrease going down. Again, roll down. Then one more row down. And right here, the same level. And one more stitch, the same level. Okay, so I completed this part. Next, we'll go do the over here. So from this point, you count from this row, you count start 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, okay? And then we go 3, up, 1, 2, 3, okay? Yeah, going down. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now going down. 1, 2, 3. Going down. And then we do same level here. These are 2 stitches, same level. Okay. And then one more. 1, 2, 3. Okay. start them one up, one row up, one, two, three. So we'll increase one row. And the last one, so this is the middle one. The last one. One, two, three. This level, same. One, two, three. And then one more. And then two same stitches, same level. And then one more. Okay, then continue going, go up, down, up and down. From this, count 1, 2, 3, the same level, and then go level up, level up. And the last is in the middle, so it's gonna be the last one. Go up. And then we'll start going down. It's this level. Down here. And then same two stitches, same level. And we start going up again. Continue to go up, level the row up, and again one row up. And this is the last. We're going up. And then start going down. And two. Okay, and so continue. So completed, that's how it's look. And then next I will use the purple yarn to continue on to my another design. I can start from here like this. A bit easier. Alright. So I start from over here and we'll do the first one small stitch in the next row. Okay. Then I go row down and then 1, 2. Okay. The next, I'll go down to this one more row down, and I do 1, 2. And then row down here, do 1, 2. And then one more. Same stitch, 1, 2. Okay. Next, let's go one level up, one row up. And do 1, 2. And the next, then a small stitch, the next hole, and next row up here. Okay, so it's like this. Okay, and then next, I go to this and do the small stitch. Goes and then 1, 2, then one stitch down, one row down, and again 1, 2. So repeat 2 more like that stitches. And then 1, 2, and then one row up, and then 1, 2, and the last stitch is a small one. Okay, it's very simple. So I'm continuing on the same like you just did at this. Okay, so next we're going to do this second part. Same continuous purple. I'll start from like this. It's easy to do that way. And then we'll start from here. And do 1, 2. Again, same. 1, 2. Then you get level up, just the one row up, and do the same 1, 2, and the same one here. This is the small stitch. Okay. Then you go the next and do pretty much the same. Small stitch, then 1, 2, then go row down, same 1, 2, second hole, and do the same 2 more stitches, same level. Then 1, 2 is going up. Okay, and then now continue. You can fill out all. Okay. Okay. I completed all these parts, and then my final step will be using white color yarn, and we'll fill this plots. So I'll do this way to hold it. And the next step will be this, from this row, 1, 2, 3, from here, 1, 2, 3, third hole. Okay, and the small stitch, the next row. And then the row down, go all the way up, 1, 2, 3. And then here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, see? 1, 2, 3. And then this is one stitch, small stitch. Then this 1, 2, 3, 4. And then again 3. 1, 2, 3. And then 1. Okay, so I'll fill this part. Okay, so I completed all and it has the final look. Well, thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye, thank you.